Welcome back to Skyrim. Look, I found where Wolfmeat is. Apparently, he lives with Bellathor. Interesting. You don't know what I'm thinking. So we're out here at Drellis College. Are you fucking kidding me? Do you know how tired I am of fighting dragons? I am so tired of it. Alright, so we're gonna try and walk to Solitude. But we're gonna take the long way around now. Not my fault, blame the dragon. Let's get the hell out of here before something bad happens. I'm so tired of fighting dragons. I fought like two in the last episode. Almost accidentally fought a third one. It's just like, no more dragons, man. So we're trying to get to Solitude. Start up this Civil War quest because I have the Civil War overhaul mod in here. And I don't really know where any other modded quests are at. So like, might as well, you know, do the thing that I know, and that is the Civil War. That's the modded stuff I know. I don't know if it adds quests or anything, but it's an overhaul, so it has to be pretty big, especially since the Civil War played a big part in Skyrim. There you go, Lydia. Like, one of us had to hit him eventually. So let's keep it going, though. Hopefully, any areas we come along, come across, we'll stop by. I hate fucking dragons so much. Why is there so many dragons? I'm not strong enough to, like, insta-kill dragons. I haven't seen too many bosses. We killed that one crab. Was that this series or was that the other Orkford? Was that Orkford the second, the first, or Orkford the second? How many Orkfords the seconds have we had? Is this like the third one? I don't know. All I do know is that there's a Nernroot here, and I'm about to get up on this Nernroot. Little baby mud crab. Look at those little mud crabs. Sorry. Very sorry for that. Alright, let's pick up the Nernroot. Where is my wolf? Where's my beautiful beast? Hello? Wolf, where are you? It's when I need you right now. Way over there, what the hell? Can you guys hurry up? Ooh! Boom! Oh man, that was amazing. That was amazing. Did I never add in that one two-handed mod? God damn it. Why are you taking out your weapons? Because I had mine out. A little bit late, Lydia. Fucking wolf. I'm going to switch to a saber-tooth mount. Oh, shit. What the hell? I thought it was Lydia for a second. But I ended up just appearing on the wolf. It's all good. Let's go. Maybe discover some of these locations. I don't know. I don't really know what these locations are. I'm pretty sure they're from a mod. I don't remember the name of the mod. I'm pretty sure they're from a mod. Can I forward this river? Vajord across this river? Can I get across this river without swimming? Okay, yeah. Perfectly fine. It was like a foot deep. And when I say foot, I mean like up to my ankle. That type of foot. Who's that? I'm saving. Hello! Ghost man! Shit, dude. I missed the ghost. Help! 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 Lydia, help! He's attacking me while I'm flying.
I'm sorry. This isn't what I want.
Subjugated? My guy's subjugated. This has to be a quest line. Oh, he's dead already. This has to be a quest line, no? Nothing about the subjugated ghosts? Is there another one? No, there's another one. That's probably why. Is this ghost shooting arrows at us? This isn't what you want. Stop shooting arrows at me. Asshole. Don't contradict yourself. Alright, it makes sense there's actually a dragon, because look, there's a dragon thing up there. So I'll let this dragon pass this one time. I don't actually want to let the dragon pass, I'll be honest. I really don't. We're at Renovag's Fast. Never heard of this area, so this must be. Alright, let's try this again. Game, don't crash on me. This new area crashed just pretty quick. You do have a choice, man. Like I said before the crash. See, the thing is, do I explore this area or not? Let's quick save. Let's see if it crashes again, because it took me like 5 minutes to reload everything. Some of those crashes where Steam is like, no, I'm not opening this application here. Not opening this shit anymore. And I had to close Steam entirely. This looks like a quest for one of the mods I added in. Something about ghosts. I don't remember, actually. It's Halloween. Halloween's coming up. I don't know when I'll post the next episode, but Halloween's coming up. The episode before this. Halloween's coming up. And, you know, it's only right that we fight ghosts. Halloween's coming up in like 15 days, 16 days? Pretty long time. Hey, if we go through this mountain, we can end up there. Like, at the dragon. I'm good. Let's just go inside. I mean, we killed that bitch. So I think it's good for us to go inside Randvig's Fast. Maybe I should look this up on my phone. See if there's a Randvig's Fast. Hello? This area looks modded. Lydia, do you have torches? Fuck, I should have added in that lantern mod when I said I was going to add it in. Did I say I was going to add it in last episode? I don't remember, but I want to add it in. Just let that be known. I want to add it in. What is this, like, wall down here? Is there going to be nothing but ghosts in here? I'm down for it.
Stay back. I don't want to do this.
Shot my boy right in the fucking head. Come on, this corner. Uh-oh. God damn it!
This isn't what I want.
God damn it. We just keep unrelenting force out.
This isn't what I want.
I heard you say it before, man. I heard you say it before. Jeez, this lighting. This is why I need the lantern, man. The lighting gets fucking crazy sometimes. Okay. Potion of minor stamina, so it's a good thing. Let's keep on going. I need to get a wolf companion. That's what I need to do. Sorry, there was something on my screen. I had to wipe it off. Potion of stamina. Oh, it's good. I don't know what that was, but it's good. It's a potion. Potions are always good. There's a ghost.
I've never seen anything quite like that.
Yeah, and I've never seen ghosts before, Lydia. So we got some very similar things. Come on. There you go. There you go. Good job. Good job, Lydia. Just keep blocking shots and like, you don't gotta do anything else. Dude, these ghosts are fucking annoying. Hey, you fucking Nord. I'm sorry, this isn't what I want. I've heard it before. I've heard it before from like 10 other people. Alright. What about the sword, actually? I do want to use the sword. Dead Draugr. That's never good. Y'all beating Draugr ass down here? That's fucked up. My dude is just old, alright? They don't mean no harm, they're just old. Are we really gonna get a word just like this? Well, there's a word at the end of it, so that has to mean something. Bye, Lydia. Okay. Let's just get our word. Drem. Huh. It's Kain's Peace. So maybe this is a part of vanilla Skyrim. I don't know. Who fuck cares anymore? We're just exploring Skyrim. Doing things along the way. Young Draugr. Take the bone meal. Any traps on this chest? No, this chest seems fine. Hey, Lydia, you found your way back up. Nice. I will go down there, but I don't want to. So, it's good that you found your way up. How did she find her way up? There's a locked door here. Can't really see anything. Lydia, can you take out a torch? Be like useful some way. I can't take out a torch, man. I'm a two-handing person. Nobody's here.
I don't want to attack you.
You don't have to. You can just run away. Let me through, you know. No one is at least from what I see physically forcing you to attack me other than yourself. So it's pretty much you doing this to yourself. Oh, you're dead. Oh, he had a modded weapon on him. Eastern Iron Club. It's always good. Dude, it's so fucking dark right now. I can't see anything. I just see the red potions.
Yes. Yes! You followed to my trap.
Oh, no. Wait, did she teleport to me? She had to teleport to me to get back up there.
Greed makes it great.
Greed? I already got all the fucking rewards.
Here we go!
Great defensive presence there. Me getting in. Alright. Well, make sure you guys aren't too greedy next time, because greed will get you killed, obviously, as you saw there. Sealed Journal. Let's do a quick read here. 13th. Okay, I'm bored already. Let's see here. Ooh. Horror of Castle Zerks. Zerx, whatever. Let's go ahead and pick up a version of fire. Unusual gem. So that starts the Burn's Eye gem quest. And that's always a good quest. Hope we cleared the area. Love that little jingle. Is that in Fallout 4? The little like noise when you clear an area? I don't know. Does it say cleared when you clear an area in Fallout 4? I don't remember. I think the noise is in Fallout 4. But I always like that noise in this game. Because it just lets you know. It's always good. You never have to like open your shit up. You killed a dog? That's fucked up. See, I'm good. I don't want the dog meat. I will lockpick all these things though to see what's in them. Or not see what's in them. Get the XP from it. Huh. Find a great Nord axe right next to this dead dude. And it's a two-handed weapon. You know, I'm going to replace our sword with it. I gave our sword to Lydia. So let me also just put this on one. Boom. All right. So let's see together if there's anything. Oh, yeah, we have the key. Yeah, that's what I noticed, like, right when I jump cut to be like, hey, I'm going to open up these doors and see what's in them. And then I noticed I picked up his key. So there wasn't really much lockpicking going on. It's all good. But there wasn't anything too crazy in there. Is that all? I can make some potions. What is that? Oh. Let's make some potions. Hello, ghost. Lydia actually took out a torch, too? What the hell? That's crazy. Alright, where are we at is the question. There's two paths we can go. What's on this path? Hello?
What was that?
It's me. I like your hammer. You're dead. Huh. Cool looking hammer. You know, I got this beautiful axe to work with now. There's more damage in all my weapons. Pretty crazy. Alright, that opens up that one gate we saw. So now, let's go back this way, see what's over here. Alright, back outside. What the hell, bitch? Oh, huh? So yeah, that's what I was worried about, coming outside a back door. That we would be closer to a dragon, but I don't see anything. So I'm just gonna bail. Did this lead us closer to where I wanted to go? Kind of. This is camp I wanted to see. I don't know if it'll fuck up anything, so I'm just gonna quick save. Let's see. Who the hell? Got that weird run, you know? It's fucking dead. That's what you get for doing that weird ass run, dude. What the hell was that? Uh oh. There's a bandits here. Okay, it's just a bandit camp. Who the hell? Going on that regal reveler shit. Handle that. See, it's hard to not hit the wolf when he gets in the way like that. I'm just making sure he doesn't attack me. Bye bye. Well, thanks for the lockpick. Chief better have some good shit. Other than the clothes he's wearing, better have some good ass shit. Yeah, 100 gold. That's not bad. And who else? Oh, this bitch got a long neck, dude. You know what they say about long necks? So, there's a giant lens flare on my screen, but I remember from adding in a couple quest mods that there's something at Dragon Bridge. So maybe that's something we gotta keep our eye on. We are somewhat close to Dragon Bridge. Over here is where it's at. Dragon Bridge South. And also that's kind of towards Solitude, so I think we can kind of head there somewhat. Hello, is there more people I gotta fight? There's a sewer right here? I think I'm good. What the fuck? Yeah, big ass bull looking thing. I kinda wanna fight it. I don't know what it is, but I wanna fight it. Sir, I wanna fight you. Am I fighting too low or too high? What else did that aggro? I don't know what else to dagger. Alright, I guess he doesn't want to fight me. I see how it is. A little bit of orc racism there. Okay. I see you, bull. Obviously what he intended to be racist towards orcs. So this is our goal. Over there. And then we got our actual goal over there. So we got a good bit of stuff ahead of us. Some content to fill us in. There's a cave over here. Up here. We can probably do this cave. That would be nice. Hello, Mr. Krabs. You wanna help me get my archery skill up? Oh. See, it wasn't that epic. We didn't need a fucking cinematic shot just to kill a crab, okay? Hey, let's check out what's in this cave, though. This looks like it can be somewhat dangerous. Orothyme. Yeah, this looks a lot more than kind of dangerous. Let's go! Alright, the best we're going for is not vampires. Anything but vampires. Alright, these aren't vampires. Are these just regular bandits? Motherfucker, did I miss? Oh, God. Oh! Oh, hey, how you doing? Really? You just gonna get in the way like that? Don't get in the way next time. It'd be not, don't do that either. I don't like it. Hell yeah, give me all this. All these shrooms. These shrooms are on another level. Mammoth smell. You know I'm into mammoth snouts. Oh, mace etiquette. Nice little book. Nobody's here. Bash your brains in. Alright, no, I guess I'm just gonna stand still. Well, might as well loot this guy since I'm standing still. Boom! That was a good combo right there. That was a good bash and smash. That's what I'm gonna officially call that. Bash and smash combo. So you guys got an anvil here. Bandit Chief? Is this a girl? Bash and smash! Lydia, you took the killing blow from me. That's fucked up. Redguard Knight. Coif. I say coif. Like coif. The light mail. I like your weapons. Even though they obviously didn't help you. What the fuck was that? They didn't help you, but, you know, they're cool. That's all that matters, right? Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to stop this. Before you get yourself killed. Hey, get my heavy armor up. All you. Lydia will handle it from there, though. I'm just here to pick fucking mushrooms. This is obviously what I came here to do. Nice job, Lydia. This is gonna... Yep. No, I'm equipping that right away. Let's keep it going. You guys may be asking, like, why aren't you riding your wolf? I don't know. I feel like walking is just better. I added in a first-person horse mod. Thing is, we have a wolf, so I don't really know how that's gonna work out. But, yeah, that's here. If we ever do get an actual horse. We do have, like, one or two horse mods. What in the goddamn? I think I'm an Assassin's Creed jump off of this shit. I do want to go down there. I am going to go down here. Scale down the mountain. It's that prime time Skyrim shit. Let's go, Lydia. Lydia. Not following my lead. Lydia. Oh, she took out her torch, though. Oh, you're just gonna teleport? Look, isn't there a dragon? How many of those have we seen? This one episode, we've seen two dragons. Last episode, we fought two and seen three. And out of those three, we've seen we killed two, obviously. Kill it! Lydia, kill it! Kill it for me. Oh, look at the swing on her. Hi, sir. Kravish Shanty. Yeah, I'm guessing you're just a fisherman.
You're looking a little rough around the edges. Do you feel it alright?
I don't know. Am I? Can I sleep in your bed? You're so fucked up, man. I just want to sleep in your bed. The fuck? Lydia scares me sometimes, dude. Hold up. We're getting off track a little bit here. What's wrong with the water? What the fuck? What's going on here? The water looks so weird. It's like a fucking rectangle in it. Oh, that's right. Okay. Alright, I see it. What is this town over here? This shanty little town. Hello? I'm good. Where did he go? Holy shit. I already have ataxia plus one. I don't want ataxia plus two. Dunstad. Hello. Okay. We're in a completely different reach, so the guards won't be like, wait, I know you.
Yes?
Rena Axe wife.
I.
So none of you guys got anything to say? Like I said, Alright, let's go into the inn. See if we can get any quests from the inn. Possibly sleep here. Might as well sleep here. Alright, back on the way to Dragon Bridge. I don't know how long this episode has been going. Who cares? Skyrim. Just let it play out. Let the length play out. I'm all about the length. You know what they say. More length. Longer length. That's exactly what they say. Dead Man's Respite. Alright, I think this is actually a quest or something, so I'm not gonna go into it. We'll go around it. This way, actually. Around it this direction. Wolf, are you okay? His head was like turned sideways. My boy was turned. And we don't want that. We want him to be just chilling right now. Yeah, we'll go around. Hopefully this leads around. Yeah, it does. Hooray for that! We don't gotta go all the way around. Which I wouldn't care either way. Okay, there's a like mound of dust here. Once the dragons start coming, I think this will be an area where a dragon comes out. Like the other dragons start coming. I mean, dragons just started to reappear. I haven't even moved that far in the main quest. There's already a million dragons flying around. I hear one right now, actually. There he is. No, bullshit, I'm hearing that one way over there. There's another one somewhere. You guys hear that dragon, right? He's not even, like, loaded in. You know what is loaded in? Where the fuck is up there? Top left. It's like a little thing up there. Is it that dragon? I don't know. I guess it is that dragon. No, there's one right there. Oh, God. Dude, I'm so tired of dragons. And it's towards the direction we gotta go. Fuck. Motherfucker, we gotta fight one. Jesus, what's going on right now? That wolf is trying to get him some meat. That's what's going on right now. Okay. Let's maybe we'll discover this area while we're at it. The only reason I'm tired of dragons is because we're in a harder difficulty than usual than I usually play. I just play like on normal. Or whatever's above normal, I usually play on that. Adept. And sometimes, if it wasn't modded, like, I know on the PS3 a couple times, since PS3 is obviously not modded, I used to play it on whatever difficulty is above Adept, but not the hardest difficulty. And because it wasn't modded, so it wasn't the worst thing. I'm not saying that this is a worst thing, but modded is a lot different. Miko Shaq! We're gonna find young Miko? Oh, dude. I want young Miko on my team. Miko! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Miko! Hey. What's wrong, boy? Come on, you can follow me if you want. Young Miko in the mix. What is this? After all my years living in these woods, it looks like the rock joint will finally be the end of me. I guess that's fine. All my friends are long dead. The only one left is poor Miko. Uzo's a little companion. I know he'll be able to take care of himself. I hope someday he'll see me. I'll see him again. Yeah. I don't know about that. You're kind of dead, so it's hard to see people when you're dead. Hey, Meek. Young Meek in the mix. Alright. Dance of Fire. Hell yeah. Dovahkiin increased by 23. Alright, I'm saving again. Sorry for all this quick saving, but there's a fucking dragon right here, and he looks scarier than usual. As in, his skin color is darker. I'm sorry, is that racist? It's true, though. Like, the black dragon. Remember the last black dragon we fought? The one I had to cheat to kill because he wouldn't stop insta-killing me? Yeah. See, I don't like that already. Oh. God. Am I dead already? Alright, well, yeah. It's one of these dragons. It's one of the ones that insta-kill you. Alright, maybe we won't be heading... We're so close to Dragon Bridge, though. We can't do it. It's one of the insta-killing dragons. I don't know what I'm supposed to do against them. Fucking pray. Fight them in god mode again. But I'm good. I don't feel like doing that this time. Come here, bitch. Before I smash and... Bash and smash you. Boop! Alright. Good old bash and smash seems to do the trick every time. So, let's work our way towards solitude. There's a stone over there. I don't think I care that much, though. But if I see anything interesting, like a giant lens flare, I'll tell you guys. Alright, something interesting. Oh, we're at the bottom of solitude. Okay, maybe not something interesting. Bottom of solitude's always sweet, though. There's another fucking dragon! I'm so tired of these dragons, dude. Did a mud crab kill a fucking spider? Holy shit. Props to you. Whoa. Hiding in the bushes. It was a trap. He was waiting for someone to pick the flowers. Now, if I know from the last orc fair... Oh, shit. There's a fucking fish in here. Hello. Greater slaughter fish. Thank God there's no, like, megalodons in here. Some shit. Come here. Come get me. I'm in the water, asshole. Hello? Where is he? You want none of this? That's where he's at. Now, if you go in there, there's like a bunch of solitude people in there. Not solitude. So tired of it. No more dragons. No more. I have fucking nightmares of dragons. Alright, I'd rather go towards this dragon over here because he doesn't look like fucking pure death flying around. It kind of looks like pure death flying around. Whatever, we made it to solitude. It's all that matters. I can join the Imperials now. Have a title under my name. Kill a couple Stormcloaks here and there. Bash a couple Stormcloak skulls in. No, whatever floats. Floats the boats. Not even gonna discover that location. Who the fuck cares? Mora Tapanella? Yes, please. I want some Mora Tapanella. Can I get some Mora of that Tapanella? Are you gonna wait? I know.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard.
I don't remember this path. This is new. That's a mod that's doing that. Which is always chill. But let's head up here. Discover solitude. We'll end off the episode after we watch this man get executed. Like, literally, I'll jump cut to the execution. This door looks like waffles. Bye. Alright, I lied about ending the episode, but I just want to talk about some things before we end. Actually end. Now, hopefully we don't get attacked while being here. This place is really beautiful. And hopefully we don't get attacked. I hear the dragon. I thought solitude was its own, like, cell. Like, its own area that you can't get attacked in by dragons. Obviously, I'm being proved wrong by the fucking noises I'm hearing. Like, Jesus. I don't want to fight the fucking dragon. Can I get out on the wall somehow? If we fight a fucking dragon, there's going to be some casualties. Unless I saw that one mod where civilians are supposed to, like, run inside their house when they get attacked by dragons. I think I installed the mod. Alright, can we get out here, though? Oh, we can indeed. Yes. Exactly what I wanted. Oh, we can't go all the way out here? Oh, God, there he is. He's a Black Death Dragon. That's what I'm gonna nickname these guys. Black Death Dragons. Like the fucking plague? Black Death? Bubonic Plague? That's what I'm naming these guys after. Bubonic Dragons. Nah, Black Death definitely rolls off the tongue, but this is a terrifying sight to see these guys. They, like, hit you with a debuff and then fucking insta-kill you. Look at all these areas out here, though. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Is that a town out there? Is that, what's it called? Dawnstar? Morthal. I'll see you guys next time. Miko, say hi to Miko. Why am I at 30 frames right now? What the hell?